Let's take a look at how Dan and John are getting on in training.
The rumba feels like quite a sort of slow dance, but it requires quite significant brain speed. In.
Nice. It's a very technical dance. There is a lot of control.
Moving your chest at the same time.
That's beautiful. Mm. He's getting the right feeling for rumba. Two, three.
There's a lot to think about, but I think if you get it right, it's pretty magical.
We have really pushed it with this Argentine tango. Fingers crossed, we're gonna nail this dance.
Good. That traditional Argentine tango leg flick, I'm kind of struggling with that. And every time we do it, we get stronger, we get better. The Argentine tango is a very dangerous dance, Joe.
Babe, I know.
It feels amazing to be able to do a dance this powerful and this intimate, because let me tell you something, this is fire.